How about that T3, folks? That's a country guitar if I've ever seen one in my whole life. I think Chet would have approved of this, don't you guys? This is a borrowed guitar, but I borrowed the prototype that Dave Hostler, the only one they had, and used it on my record. And so it was a lot of fun. So 1, 2, 3, play.